Okay, we're gonna make a video today of a tree I've got to take down. We're having a shed put up in the side yard, and I guess it's about 60 feet. Now I've taken off, my ladder's only 20 feet tall. I've taken off about that much of the branches, and I have a rope tied up there. See the rope coming down here, and we're gonna use my Polaris Ranger to tie it to. It's got a load of firewood in the back. I'm not gonna bore you with while I take that back and dump it. I dump it out behind the house for fire this winter. It's electric dump, so it's no big problem. I have a video on my channel that shows how to do that to yours. Okay, I'm gonna shut you off here. And we're going to get that thing dumped and get ready to start up with this on a tripod and watch a tree coming down. Bye. It's recording. Okay. Getting ready to go. We're going to go up, notch the tree, tie the rope to the back of the Polaris, put some pressure on it, then cut the back and let her fall. It's got to go between those wires and a little peach tree that I got planted down there. We'll see what happens.
shorten the rope up a little bit. This way further.